He's never changed. Climbing high above the plains, from the state of Washington, Rainier was there. He climbed, he won. He never feared the Second War. One of the first to open doors, to share the views of many more. He skied the world, his legend soared. Through all the suffering, through all the pain, he pulls us up to reach our dreams. He climbed K2. In 53, he is a man for all to see, and we believe, yes, we believe.
This is Paul Downey. Let's never forget that Bob Craig not only was the first executive director of Aspen Institute, but also created the Keystone Center.
Our dreams, he climbed K2.